Welcome back to Alda Clemens TV. To get daily trending news and celebs updates, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. A lot has been said about the couple, Jonathan Mukundi and his wife Philomena Njeri. The only true version of the story is this. Jonathan Mukundi Gashunga had a first wife whom they had two kids in Belgium. They later divorced. Mukundi married his first wife in his mid-20s while still struggling financially, but the lady was well off. After the two kids, the ex-wife convinced Mukundi to go for medical sterilization, thus Mukundi was sterile and not important. Mukundi and the Belgian wife later separated and the lady went to Belgium with the kids. Mukundi then married a 19-year-old Philomena, who at 26 years old wanted kids so badly. However, Mukundi kept the secret about his fertility. Since Philomena had known that she was fertile, she started to cheat. She had a love affair with a worker at the car spare parts business in Mlolongo, a business they had together. She went ahead and opened a separate shop for her boyfriend lover. Mukundi discovered about the business but kept quiet. Philomena was also developing a 5-story rental building without his knowledge, which Mukundi came to find out after they had separated. Mukundi and Philomena separated for about 5 months since March 2021. On the fateful day, after work, Mukundi and Philomena went their way. However, Mukundi got involved in a car accident in Kiambu. Mukundi then called Philomena and so she went to help him. They filed a report and she dropped him back home. It was past curfew hours, so she slept over. The house is a mansion and so there is a house help. She never had any gunshots at night. The following morning on Tuesday, she was heading to a dentist. She prepared breakfast, knocked their door as a signal that she was leaving and left. When the house help returned, everything in the dining was the same as she had prepared. She tried calling their phones, but they were not picking. That's when she called Philomena's mom and Mukundi's friends to check on them. At around 5 PM on Tuesday, the friends decided to call the police. The police forced their way into their bedroom to find the couple dead. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.